Hello friends, you are most welcome in this channel. Today in this video I will show you how to create AdMob ad units. So before we start, I will request you please subscribe my channel. So let's start. Firstly, we will go to here apps and choose which apps we want to add units. Tech Pro Advice. Now add units. There are the four options: banner and rewarded video, native and interstitial. So choose this one, banner. Give the name, and save. So add unit ID, made copy, open the notepad, and save here. Give the name, banner, go now, and done. So you have the one banner ad. If you want to more ad, so add unit here and select this one, give the name interstitial, interstitial. Sell, copy, interstitial, give the name and paste. Create ad unit. Rewarded, select. So it's a video ad. Save. Copy. And paste. Save your file, and don't worry if you forget your file and lose. So go this one and you can get your ads forever. Make that done. So now my application has the three type ads: banner, video, and don't make the native because we get the message from AdMob. And starting October 23, 2017, you will no longer be able to create new native express ad units. So we will get only three ads. So I hope you like this video. If you have any questions, so comment. Thanks for watching this video.